Efendim efendim söyleyeceğiniz gelecekken Begzot Abdurrahman, Özbekistan.
New match coming to D, 125 kilos in the red, representing Armenia, Levan Berenice. His opponent in the blue, representing Ukraine, Oleksandr Hotsanovski.
Dekleme, 125 kilo salmak derecesi. Kızıl burçta Levan Berenice, Armenia. Kök burçta Oleksandr Hotsanovski, Ukraine.
Currently wrestling on mat C, 125 kilos in the red from the Islamic Republic of Iran, Yadola Mohebi. His opponent in the blue, representing Mongolia, Kurbola Dochka.
Zekleme, 125 kilo salmak derecesi. Kızıl burçta Yadola Mohebi, İran. Kök burçta Kurbola Dochka, Mongolia.
New match on mat A, in the red, 74 kilos, representing Romania, Maxim Vasilioglu. His opponent in the blue, representing Turkey, Soner Demirtas.
Akleme, 74 kilo salmak derecesi. Kızıl burçta Romanya'nın kalanı Maxim Vasilioglu. Kök burçta Türkiye'nin kalanı Soner Demirtas.
Garzon up 5-0 here on mat B. He's 35 years old. Won his first senior world medal, a bronze, back in 2005. The 2007 world silver medalist. That tournament held in Baku, Azerbaijan. Victory on mat B to Cuba, Gabriel Garzon.
Veterinarians, Kishikian, Jean Tri Garcon Caballero, Cuba.
Coming to Matt B. In the red, representing India, Sushil Kumar. His opponent in the blue, representing Azerbaijan, Hajimurad Petsiev.
Azerbaijan.
Now we'll introduce you to 36-year-old Sushil Kumar of India. 2012 Olympic silver medalist, 2010 world champion, a two-time cadet world champion, winning gold in 1998 and 1999. From Turkey, Soner Demirtas.
How can I say, Shannon's Kishit Kinsa, near Demirtas, Turkey?
Attention, blue, negative wrestling, attention.
Ties up the score, but Kumar with the criteria on the four-pointer. We match up on mat A. In the red from Hungary, Murad Kurmagomedov. His opponent in the blue from Palau, Guy Bailey-Mu.